I've been writing a blog about how much you suck.
What's it called?
Whyyousuck.net.
In the digital age, every private life...
Your wife wrote that blog, right?
...is public property.
My friends back home won't believe I met you.
And every breakup...
What does Leo think of all of this?
Oh, he still never read it.
...is breaking news.
Writing a blog does not make you a writer.
Next month, Random House is releasing Why You Suck, the book.
Dad wanted us to come over.
Until you don't watch Julie on TV and want to kill yourself again.
I never wanted to kill myself.
Leo's other worst trait was unrealistic dreams. Things that would just take hold of him all of a sudden. Absurd things. Impossible things.
For the first time, I just knew. You want to get a coffee sometime?
This is my wedding.
We all have baggage.
Wasn't your wife the chick who wrote the blog?
Ex.
Bro, that's gotta hurt.
I met someone. Granted, there are obstacles.
I hate it when we are apart.
He's harmless, just annoying.
He's a failed writer. To retaliate would be like punching a puppy.
She's way too interesting to be with that.
Lawyer, Olympian, Camp for Kids founder.
Beautiful things that seem impossible happen every day. He doesn't deserve you.
You know nothing about Danny or me.
Sometimes you just know about a person.
This stems from what? A snap judgment based on physical attraction to a married woman you don't know?
But then I researched you. I followed you, I spied on you, I came to your work. And that snap judgment totally stands.
Show her something you can do.
I'm gonna do that.
You have a crippling fear of heights.
It's the dishwasher.
Isn't he afraid of heights?
Oh. I hate that you read all those things she wrote.
We're all wrong for someone.
The right kind of wrong.
If I were 20 years younger, I'd do you.
That is the nicest thing the mother of anyone I've loved has ever said.
In theaters this October.